Open a new calculator window. Input a system of two linear equations. Press the library key to find the shell for inputting the system. Input each linear equation on its own line. This is an example of a linear system with a solution. This is an example of a linear system with no solution.